Hey everyone! I had an idea. It doesn't involve flamethrowers this time, but stay with me on this. You possibly, maybe, probably haven't noticed that in a number of videos I upload to YouTube, unless the dialogue is already written on the screen, I try to provide some form of closed captioning. As it turns out, YouTube has begun to make this really, really easy. Unfortunately, a number of popular and/or awesome videos on YouTube have yet to be captioned. Which brings me to my idea. What if we, those of us who have a free hour or two and tend to partake in YouTube videos on occasion, were to devote some of that time and energy towards making those videos more accessible? What if we were to write closed captioning tracks for some of our favorite videos? But Sam, you might say, YouTube already has automatic closed captioning. They don't need us. Well, let's take a look at some of that automatic closed captioning, shall we? Here we have a very popular and very well-known YouTube video with the automatic closed captioning turned on and the speakers turned off. I'm gonna read along. You guys tell me how it goes. Hey, he... Oh, absolutely right. She, I mean. It's usually right. Got you guys. This is going to be pretty critical importance to the metal one point of no return, the... You can't do that now. The charity. Actually, are the a good week and the man. And that's turning the... There being then she ran. Pickering N. Then she actually are in the... Yeah, I can't even tell, right? Yeah, I can't even tell. Right? So please, it's really, really easy. You can just pick a video and devote a few minutes to it every day and be done possibly under a week. It would be fantastic. There are actually directions. There should be a link to directions in the description to this video, along with a Facebook page you can join to help spread the word. And we really do need your help spreading the word because, in case you haven't noticed, our YouTube channel does not have that many views, so we're not exactly big enough players to spread this word on our own. Not right now. We do need your help. Thank you very much, and... Well, yeah, thank you very much.